This is the Founders Corner with the founder of PhillyTech.org, Seth Goldstein. Sponsorship provided by AWeber Communications. Check them out online at aweber.com. Get Flywheel at getflywheel.com and Wistia at wistia.com. Hey everybody, it's Seth from PhillyTech.org. Things are going great. We're going on our third week of being in existence. And we have three sponsors. AWeber Communications, they're the email service providers. They're awesome. They're based up in Chalfont, Pennsylvania. They're a local company. They do all kinds of email marketing and they get you delivered. They get your emails delivered to your prospects' inboxes, the people on your list. So check out AWeber at aweber.com. We have Wistia, who hosts our videos and makes them lightning fast. At wistia.com, wistia.com, and they're awesome. Check them out. They're based out of Boston. And then we have Get Flywheel. They're a great company. They do WordPress hosting. Check them out at getflywheel.com. They host our site. Have you noticed that it's going from like really slow to like lightning fast? Well, that's because of Flywheel. They're awesome people. Check them out. They're out of Omaha, Nebraska, so they have a nice little startup community out there. And honestly, they're awesome. You know, guys over there, just an awesome job. Can I say awesome any more than I already am? Awesome, awesome, awesome. Anyhow, a few updates on programming notes. We have a bunch of interviews coming up. If you want to watch them live, you're more than welcome to. Otherwise, I'll be releasing them one a week. We have a Wistia interview with Ezra from Wistia, talking about what Wistia does and how they got started and whatnot. We also have one with Happenings Media. They do a local, hyper-local event blogs in the area, all over the country actually now, but they're based out of Bucks County, Pennsylvania, so that's a local story, and I think they're awesome. Tina and Angela are awesome people. I've known them for a while. Then we have Jason Snell of the Improbable Podcast Network. He's an editor-in-chief of Macworld and PC World, and he's going to be on the interview show as well. We also have Mohammed Ahmed from AWeber. He's in charge of delivery for AWeber, so we get to kind of dive into that and how, you know, all that works and the importance of email delivery, obviously, is get your emails delivered. So check that out. Also, Amy Schmidtauer from Vlog Boss and Savvy Sexy Social, she'll be on the show and the interview show, and we'll be talking to her about how she got started in video casting and on YouTube and how other people can get started on it, talk about her multiple day a week podcast she does, Savvy Sexy Social. So check that one out as well. And then we have Joe Witt from Content Launch. They're a local Philadelphia startup. We'll be talking to him about that as well as his other startups he's involved in as well. And then a little bit later on, we'll be talking to Pat Arlia of Twoople. As you can see on our website, there's a little Twoople link in the bottom right-hand corner where you can IM us and ask us questions, inquire about shows and whatnot in real time. So it's a really neat product. I've been involved with them for a while, and I figured I'd get them on the show. So that's coming up for the interview show on PhillyTech.org. We also have a few other shows coming out. As you know, we already have the interview show. We already have Social Media Addicts, which is every Tuesday at 9:30 p.m. So mark your calendars. It's live on Hangouts on Air. If you ever need to get in touch with me beforehand to get the link, if for some reason it's not in your stream, you can find me online at Seth Goldstein on Twitter. I'll get back to you, or find me on Google+ Seth Goldstein. We have that as well. Also, we're starting another show called Philly Drone Tech with Tom Brunt. He is a local drone enthusiast, not the big terror drones, like actual little quadcopters. He has a lot of videos for the businesses around the area who need aerial footage. So he's going to start up a podcast coming up soon. That's going to be awesome. Obviously, we also have Rants and Rambles. My every so often when I have a rant or a ramble, sort of like this, but only this is going to go into Founders Corner. That is, I think it's a great show. It kind of gets my viewpoint out there, and you guys can either disagree or agree, and then voice your opinions back, and I'll definitely talk about them on the next show. And then we're going to have some pilots coming up. I know Jody, our co-founder, she is going to do gadget dogs because she's the owner of two Belgian Malinois dogs, and they're both champions. And Jewel is currently a current champion, and Ruger is a former champion. world champion or national champion. I don't really remember what. But she's going to do something about gadgets for dogs. So we're going to call it the Gadgets Dog Podcast. So that, check for that in the feed as well coming up. So that's all for now. Just thought I'd give you a little update. And this has been the Founders Corner. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.